Yeah, look son, and why you turned away from me? You don't need to be ashamed, that's that you can trust me. I know that it's been hard, what you going through? But trust me, I'm the one that's orchestrating this and it's all for you. I'm with you in the pain and what you're feeling. I'm with you in every single moment you've been crying. I've seen you fall asleep with your tears dried up in your sleeves. But trust me when I say that you can do this and that's with me. I know you feel like there ain't anyone around you, but I want you to know that in every moment and situation I am always right behind you and in front of you at the same time. Guiding the path that you should be walking on, the fight that you'll be battling and have been battling. It's not easy, but trust me when I say it's the best for you. Trust me when I say that this is the best for you. Trust me when I say that I gave up my life for you. I love you so much more than you can imagine. Imagine an earthly father's love multiplied by a billion. And that's not enough, and that's not even close to what you're gonna be feeling when you're up in heaven. Look, I know of all the plans that I have set for you, but sometimes it seems like you don't believe that, do you? And why do you stress when you know that I'm in control? And why do you worry when you know I'll provide the clothes? Look, I've planned for your failures, I've planned for your hardships, I've planned for the traitors, but I've also given you a savior. I've known and loved you from the beginning, so let these words come for you for a minute. When you mess up again and when you turn away from me, I hope you can imagine what a father's perspective's gonna be. So don't turn away with all the guilt, bro, run back into your father's arms. Trust me when I say that I'll be there with open arms. So many people out there, they be wondering, how in the world are they gonna be going to heaven with all that they did? But that's not the point of how you're supposed to do it. It's all about believing and trusting that I did it. It's by my grace, not at all of what you've done. Cause when I was up on that cross, I said that it is done. Every single time that you stress, it makes me sad. Cause that just shows you don't believe. As you push me to the side, as you push me to the side, as you push me to the side and took your pride with you, saying you don't need me no more. But don't worry, I love you so much, I'll be right here for sure. So listen, listen to this father's perspective. Listen to this father's perspective. I love you so much more than you could imagine. Imagine an earthly father's love multiplied by a billion. And that's not enough, and that's not even close to what you're gonna be feeling when you're up in heaven. Look, what I just told you, trust me that it's the truth. I won't hold back, I'll always be by your side. As I walk you through the quiet waters and even back up through the valley of the shadow of death. Be still and know that I am God. Be still and know that I am God. Be still and know that I am a father. Be still and know that I am your father. Trust me when I say I'll be there with open arms.